You see, it was all great until you asked for a subscription. Nope. You see, I actually really respected your curling finesse until you begged for a subscription. Nope, sorry, lass.
Test. 2, Left 4 Dead 2. I recently tried your demo, and I'm writing to...
Crap.
Prowess of a skillet! When you throw a gangbang of zombies at me! Especially so when I'm getting shot in the face by 2 other gentlemen. And, oh, fuck. Melee weapons are a total miss for me too, as I'd rather not employ the close range prowess of a skillet when you throw a gangbang of zombies at me. Especially so when I'm getting shot in the face by 2, or by the other 2 gentlemen. Bastard.
I should fucking do the outtakes more often. You should see the outtakes on, like, the sign-on sometimes. Like, there's certain days, and I wake up and I go, it's gonna be one of those fucking days, man. It's gonna be one of those days where the sign-on is fucked. I can just feel it. I can just fucking feel this, man. Seriously, like, some days, I just bollocks the sign-on to videos over and over and over again. I mean, to be fair, I don't actually sign on every video anymore. I've got a different style of doing it now. But when I used to, like, sign on every video, I mean, I was saying that, let's take, say I'm doing a day of indigestion, and it's just like, the sign-on just fails over and over and over and over. It's fucking fun. The outtakes are pretty damn funny, because I just go fucking apeshit on myself about it. Do you know the expression, like, you're your own worst enemy? Seriously, that is fucking true for me. I am my biggest hater. This is what makes me laugh when you get, like, trolls or people, like, trying to, like, do some damage and be poisonous or venomous to you and shit like that. And it's like, dude, you've got nothing on me. Like, I am far worse to myself than what you can ever be. Yes, the Bloody Trapland episode where I try not to swear. I think it was that. And I've got to be honest, like, although I didn't swear in that video, I certainly circumvented it to a point where it was probably worse than the average video. Just, like, profanity, but not... You know what I'm talking about. It was bad regardless. A strongly worded letter to Borderlands.
2, Borderlands. I recently authorized my accountants to acquire you, and I'm writing to convey my opinion on the matter. Firstly, jolly good show. Thoroughly riveting, what? Very few times have I had a more enjoyable experience, and most of those involve the taunting of the poor and needy. No cries of damnation from the bishop at church for me this week, though I suspect he'll carry them over to the next week, as the church keeps very meticulous records, don't you know? I digress. You are quite the gentleman, sir. For what greater pursuit in life is there than guns, to which you provide time over time again? A man's man without question nor doubt. Not only are you the most sporting of munitions provider, but the most gracious of target generator, too. After all, what good is a gun if there is no one in which to shoot at? You even keep track of the hunt, providing bonuses rarely seen in this sport, and abilities to our characters upon reaching ever-growing goals of field experience. You are truly a master craftsman, sir, and well-versed in the art of killingmanship. But if only things were completely perfect. I feel I must voice my concerns about vehicular transportation. Firstly, I can't say I approve of driving oneself. When accompanied by a hunting partner or a team of fellows, this can be passed on to another gentleman who earns less guineas a year. But when solo, I can't endorse this approach of self-driving. Think of the poor carriage drivers, whose jobs may be at stake should this travesty take root. Not to mention, what kind of true gentleman drives himself? Preposterous at even a glancing thought.
I'll tell you what's fucking preposterous at even a glancing thought. That entire fucking idea, what the fuck? What the fuck? I don't know what I was thinking. I don't know what I was thinking with that one. That must have been a very strange afternoon that I was having. I know. let's pretend to be rich and snobby shit and write a letter about Borderlands or whatever else I fucking did a strongly worded letter for. It's like, what the fuck is that? That was very strange. Very, very, very strange. Well, the inflation rate lowers to 2.1%. And that's about all that's decent going off. Yes, there is crap all else. Fuck that. Would you like to making fuck? What was that from now? Oh, Clerks. Clerks, how the fuck did I mean, I got it quick enough there. It was like less than 5 or 6 seconds. Cat, what? You're attacking me. Yeah, Clerks. Oh, Clerks is great. I love all the Kevin Smith shit. Some fuck don't like Kevin Smith. Boo. It's fucking great. Cat, stop attacking me! What are you doing? Why are you just fucking attacking my hands and shit? What have I done to you? Huh? What? Who's a good girl? Don't attack my hands though. I need them. You wanna come up? Come on then, for a couple of minutes. There you go. What's this big thing in the way? What's this? Hiya. What's this thing here? Look. Tap, 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 tap. No, it's over here. Look. 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 Look upwards. Yeah, right. You got it. No, you don't love them. No, don't rub the mic. I was just wanting to, like, maybe meow into it or something like that. Not fucking rub yourself up against it. What are you doing?
Would you like to making fuck berserker?
Awesome. Come on, you're gone. Go on. You're boring. Bloody cat. You were supposed to go up here and meow, weren't you? I'm spinning your tail around. What are you going to do about it? Huh? Who's a good girl? Yeah, Kevin Smith's stand-up shit is really great as well. Not, well, yeah, not really stand-up, but you know what I'm talking about. Just the, just in talking shit. Is always quite entertaining. I do respect Kevin Smith quite a lot. He has a passion for what he does, and that is missing from pretty much every form of entertainment nowadays. I mean, not missing, but absent from the majority, if you know what I mean. Like, there's always people with passion for making movies and make good movies. There are people who make a passion for making music and make good music and good games and such like that. But the majority of people in those industries, they don't have the passion no more. It's all about fucking money or whatever else. Where, like I said, I really respect people like Kevin Smith that have a genuine fucking passion for what they do. Have you seen the bit he does about his work on Superman Returns? I don't think I have, actually. I don't think I have. I'll see you, Jim. Sorry, he might have gone by now. I'm not sure. Sorry, dude. I can't remember what I was fucking about with a cat. That's why. Sorry, I probably missed him there. Good night, Zidane. Good night, sir. Yes, and on that note, dudes, I shall take my leave. I mean, how long was that today? I felt a bit shit at 7 hours. I did. I felt a bit shit, as in, like, you know, don't be a fucking a pussy. You know, it's only 7 hours. It's only 7 hours. So at least I got it up to. I mean, what is it saying? It's saying 5 hours now. And let me just figure out what the rest of it was. What was that first chunk? I reckon the first chunk was 3.5 to 4 hours. We'll find out. It's fucking 12. Hey, at least it's only 12, dude, for you. It's fucking 6 o'clock in the morning for me, and I still need to eat. Before going to bed, and then I need to, like, settle for a bit. Oh, it was 4 hours and 21 minutes. So it's been 9 hours. That's alright. 9 hours is alright. Ooh, I'm not the feg. You're the feg. Night, dude. But, 9 hours. That's not bad. That's not bad. 9 hours is respectable.
Impressive.
Oh, thank you very much. Impressive. Thank you very much, dude. Good night, OTG, from Alpha Centauri. Thank you very much, sir. Everybody was so fucking generous. Yeah, that's what I'm going to end on as well. Everybody has been so fucking generous recently, but tonight was just fucking insane. Insane. Like I said earlier on, you guys fucking rock, but like tonight has been just like, wow, holy shit. Saw the fucking price tag for Dead Rising, like, nope. And stream goes, yep. Yeah, it's like, oh, okay. Fucking hell. It was insane. Really was. Thank you very much, dudes. Thank you very much. Like I say, very kind and very generous and very, very much appreciated. So, guys, like I say, I hope you enjoyed that. Thanks for watching. Many thanks, as I've just said, for the tips. Very much appreciated. And I shall catch you next time. See you, dudes.